So I'm working in the greenhouse and I've just come across this guy. I do believe they're called a St. Andrew's cross, and it looks like he's actually captured something. So I'm not really sure what it is, but isn't he just beautiful? It's possibly a caterpillar of some sorts.